Just this one, yeah, I don't think I'd ever played a bad US Open. This one has been good again for me. I'm still in the tournament, so I hope it continues for me. And like I said, Santa Cruz being both great fans as well, and so really excited about today. Yeah.
You have 2 men
each
this season at the
Petro
Cup. What kind of adjustments do you make when you play
the Wet Ball? Well, it's a quicker match, clearly, and the surface is faster, and we can maybe move even better than on clay, but I think we both enjoy the surface very much. He has, you know, a really good record this year, and you know, we play, I think, for the 5th straight year now here in New York, so we kind of like it here, and I'm sure it's going to be good.
Enjoy, good luck.
Thank you.
Guys, we're in business.